It's time again. Word for today. Get connected, listen, and be blessed. Do good to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Spirit Drive, and click on the notification bell to be updated. God bless you. Amen.
Hello everyone. How are you today? Oh, I pray you are faster than me today. Happy Sunday. How is Sunday service today?
It's a sign.
To everyone, I welcome you here today in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Today, the word for today is in the book of Habakkuk chapter 2, verse 3. The word for today is, keep believing, it will surely come to pass. In Habakkuk chapter 2, verse 3, for the vision is yet for an appointed time, but at the end it shall speak and not lie. Though it tarry, wait for it, because it will surely come, it will not tarry. The question is, has God promised you anything before? God does things on schedule, and your appointment is still in his calendar. So don't ever think the enemy can tamper the promise of God on your life. Don't ever think your village people will affect the promise of God in your life. Never. God's promise is like a seed. Yes, when God gives you a promise, it's like a seed. It must fall on a fertile soil.
Fertile soil of faith.
Give it time to grow. The second thing is that when you have given it time to grow, it must be watered regularly on the basis of the word of God. It must be watered regularly through prayer and the word of God. Don't ever think your whole mentality can make it trouble. Don't depend on your whole ability that it will work it out. It will surely fail.
Because it is not by power, nor by might, but by the Spirit, saith the Lord. Zechariah chapter 4, verse 6.
Yes. So you must depend on God only for it to come to pass. Believe in God. Every day, confess this to yourself. My life can't end until it comes to pass. Say it to yourself every day. My life can't end until it comes to pass. Always confess positive to yourself. My life can't end until it comes to pass. And it will come to pass. Now, let me tell you something. I don't know if you have read about this man before. Joseph. Now, the psalmist says something about Joseph. Let me show you in Psalm 105, verse 19. Until the time that his word came, the word of the Lord tried him. The question is, why the test? Yes, God always tests us to show, to see whether we stand in time of temptation, whether we stand in time of trial, whether we stand or we scatter in time of pressure. Don't forget, if thou faint in the days of adversity, thy faith, thy strength is small. So he will always test us to try whether we are going to scatter in time of pressure. The question is, how strong is your faith? If your faith is weak, God will put you back into the school of faith to learn your lessons, pass the test, and graduate.
For without faith, it is impossible to please God.
Yes, without faith, it is impossible to please God. God is the rewarder of those that diligently seek him. So the word of God for you today is that keep believing God and it will come to pass.
We hope you have been blessed. Next Sunday is another time on this channel. Till then, stay connected. Thank you.